Andre Lotterer from Rebellion Racing. You had a very good test day, I think. I mean, does that give you lots of confidence for the race?
Yeah, test day was very good. We're a young team, you know. Of course, Rebellion has a lot of experience, but Oreca joined, and we have a good package. We have good drivers, and the car was fast. This is really good, so that's what we're here for, to be fast. Obviously, on paper, we can't really beat the Toyotas, but you know, at Le Mans, many things can happen. We have to do our job, be reliable, no mistakes, and see what happens.
So, what do you think is going to be the most difficult part of obviously, just apart from the needing the speed, is reliability going to be a factor?
Reliability is always a factor at Le Mans, especially the last 10 years. It became a sprint race, and you always encounter new situations and things that you thought afterwards that you could have done better. But we try as much as possible with all the experiences of all the individuals to avoid that, and luckily we have good people on board that know Le Mans very well. Even though we don't have the budget and the resources of Works team, there's a really good manpower and very, very good people behind this project. So we're definitely putting a lot of our own passion and heart into this project, and challenge the Le Mans victory as privateer is something very, very cool, and it's first time for me also.